center.
And do you think it's any surprise or correlation? Nino has played with an edge against Tkachuk the other night, early against Abdelkader, and he gets rewarded.
Table terrifying an empty net. Bullseye! 3:22 on the clock. 7-3. Canes.
You could not pick a guy that you want to get the empty netter and get a reward more than Teuvo Teravainen. He's gone a while without scoring. He helps the team and produces as a leader up front in so many different ways. It was back in October that Aho got the empty netter. It was his first goal of the year, right? So this could have a nice impact moving forward for Teuvo. He shouldn't worry about it when he's not scoring.
No.
Because he's doing so many other things.